55-77. Elo almost over and back. Now has a double team. 6+ seconds left in the quarter. And nice recovery by Williams. He's had three big baskets in this third quarter. Danny Young has a clock. Lights down and a count. Well, the other night, Kevin Gamble hit one for the Celtics, remember?
Remember I talk about momentum builders?
Oh.
Cleveland scores, they're up. Now Danny Young comes back, answers with his three, and feel the crowd, see what this shot does. This really is a big lift for Detroit.
You got to call them, though, when they're on the glass.
The banks were open here in Detroit late on Friday night.
9-point lead for Detroit after the three.